If you're like me, you like nice items, and this is a Hunter original ceiling fan, and I'm making this video to tell you a couple simple things. First of all, never let an idiot install a masterpiece like that. You have some screws here, right? And you attach them or you get to them on the back side. Well, the idiot that installed this fan on one of them kind of wallered out the hole, so good luck ever trying to fix that. And some of these, same thing, idiot used probably a high-powered drill and wallered them out, so I was kind of desperate. So anyway, the last thing that I checked was this canopy that mounts flush to the ceiling, and believe it or not, there are some set screws that were probably not set properly. And this thing had a little bit of wobble to it. So every now and then this fan would start going crazy. I took the set screws out and made it really flush, tightened up my set screws, and ran all the speeds, and my wobble problem was fixed. So hopefully that's helpful to you. And man, the Hunter ceiling fan, it's expensive, but go ahead and get it if you like quality and real air circulation.